you're solid, you the best.
Familiar with us, Bobb almost found a way through himself.
City may get away with that. Larios to Bobb. First touch was heavy, but he's won it back. Here's Oscar Bobb. Here's McAtee. It's a hat trick for James McAtee. Of pace, bringing City forward, and this is Oscar Bobb. A chance to seal it, or a chance just to keep possession late in the game. Oscar Bobb turning one way and then the other, and a penalty, and a chance for City to seal it, and a red card for George Getz.
Morrison is down, and there's plenty of space for Bobb to advance, and here is McAtee, and that is four. Wells Morrison down in the field. Bobb had all the time in the world to pick out Man City number 10.
The back, give it away, and City make them pay. Bobb, he is past Fernandez. Options on the edge of the box. McAtee, majestic. Two corners successfully. That's probably why the Blues have gone short to McAtee. Actually done by Bobb, and on it goes to Javi, trying to turn away. Oscar Bobb just drifting past a couple of challenges on towards Giarbi. Bobb can give the Blues the lead. Which he does. Sending Buitinga the wrong way.
Number seven, Oscar Bobb. Bobb wins it back. One more chance for City, maybe. Borges, Bobb, 3-0! What a way to end the first half. Lovely play between Bobb and Borges. And the goal right on half-time by Oscar Bobb means City now have a three-goal.
This is good football from Manchester City. Good save by Okonkwo. Oh, but it's gone in. It's turned in by Bobb. Okonkwo performing heroics.
To Hamilton. Hamilton could save again by Waller. Looked as though that could be the moment. It almost was. Waller with another terrific save. Borges ran. Bobb, like a foul to me, he agrees.